Chesapeake Energy for its employee garden, which is grown and sustained by 350 employees divided into teams. Sustainable practices were employed throughout, such as not using chemical pesticides or synthetic fertilizers. Excess produce over what the employees want or need is donated to a community food pantry. Our judges praise the work for using a garden to educate not only the employees, but the community at large.